Hi, my name is Rizaz Rook, CEO and founder of Rukula, and one of the trainers for the ICTA Spiralation Program. So I've been associated with the program since 2014. I've done 4 batches of training, and my area of training is the Lean Canvas for startups. What's particularly unique about the program is obviously being backed by ICTA. You have the whole power of a national program behind 10 small startups. The ICTA program's been running since 2003. So when you think about it, you've got almost 15 years of experience of trying to bring companies from zero to become heroes. And that's what Spiralation does. The combination, therefore, of access to specialists in the area, like myself and the other trainers, to bring that to novice entrepreneurs in industries that are nascent and never been touched in Sri Lanka before is particularly unique. I'm happy to say that if you think about what's happened in the last few years, the Spiralation program has been, you know, an inspiration in itself to a plethora of new startup accelerator programs, etc. One of the nice things about the team behind the Spiralation program at ICTA is that they've sought out specialists and experts from the various areas of the workshops, be it legal, finance, and in my area, startup for entrepreneurs and how to actually create a startup program. What these young businesses are getting are real life attitudes and experiences. You know, it's all very good being a consultant, but it's very different when you've been there and you've done it. You know, what's it like to know that if you don't make sales this week, you're not going to pay your salaries, you may not even be able to put food on your table. People like myself, we know. We've been there, we've done that, and we try and give not just the theory, but also the practice and the experience into those new companies.